I'm Gabe Garza with today's health news. The thought of maggots in an open wound might cause many people to shudder. However, this traditional wound healing method has a new twist. Researchers at North Carolina State University have created a new strain of green bottle fly maggots that produce human growth factor. The growth factor molecule is known to promote cell growth and wound healing. The use of maggots to debride wounds is a form of traditional medicine. The maggots feed on dead and decayed tissue, allowing healthy tissue to regenerate. The technique is called maggot debridement therapy, or MDT. MDT became less common once antibiotics were introduced, but has recently been reintroduced. In the U.S., sterile maggots from the green bottle fly are approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration for use in non-healing wounds. This technique is often used to treat diabetic ulcers, which are hard to heal. Further research will be necessary to develop and study this potential clinical technique. For Daily RX, I'm Gabe Garza.